We have a problem at Bay. Things are heating up with the Tholians. Stay safe out there.
The Federation shouldn't be having significant. I've pinpointed the incident in question, setting temporal transponder back 2 years. We need to correct the timeline during the Defiant's encounter with the Tholians. We've arrived in 2268, and not we're being hailed by the Defiant.
Good to see you.
This was a Tholian home.
See if you can take a little pressure off. We need to firm up our shields. Alert, warp reach imminent. Attempt. To disable the Tholian flagship. In trouble.
Sir, if not who will kill the Queen, an entire Tholian bloodline will be wiped out.
Ship integrity compromised. Enemy boarding parties are beaming to the Tholian flagship.
Estimated Tholian casualties.
Suppose you have any idea what's going on here. There's nothing on these aliens. All right, do what you need to.
I know it doesn't feel great keeping it from. I've found appropriate transport coordinates on the Tholian flagship. stop this ship from...
We've got enemy ships on an inner.
Continue to fight, Nakul.
I've been monitoring the Tholian Queen's progress. She hasn't been able to send the signal to her people. Orders?
Okay, let's. And I don't need. Here they come!
Thank you. Federation.
The Queen's mess. There's not. The Tholians will remember this as well. This encounter. Captain Archer had similar concerns when I worked with him.
Congratulations, Lieutenant.